Look here, Rodriguez. We have the kid following the exact same killing style as you, doing the same sadistic killings. And we know you know this already. But if you don't give us the identity, all these killings are going to be on you.
Now why would I help you stop me from what I'm doing if what I'm doing is going to put me in the history books?
No one's going to remember some whack job loony who picks up women in bars and burns them to death.
A splitting headache. The nurse tends to my wounds. Right then, Johnny walks in with a look on his face I've never seen. He sits down next to me and tells me that my fiance Lily is dead. He gets up and tells me to be strong. He tells me that he's gonna find out who did this.
God, that guy was a huge clown. That was weird.
The principal at first bought into his lies and false accusations. After going back to the principal time after time, he was fed up with his lies.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow, no tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad.
Hey, it's Nicholas.
Which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to...
The kids hated him more.
Thank you.
Blinded by the lies, the real Wolf was not seen. The boy ran scared for his life, but no one's going to help him. The real Wolf came with bad intentions.
What do you want from me?
Wolf strikes, no one comes.
Ah!
Nobody believes a liar, even when he is telling the truth.
Hey, Lenny, what's up, man?
You're in my seat.
Come on! Take it easy, bro.
Just to see you.
It's okay.
Where'd you guys been?